When Tyler decided to stop treatment because his quality of life was declining so quickly from the chemotherapy, the boys both made wish lists that they wanted to do with their dad. And this is probably the biggest one on Tyson's list.
I coached him for football forever, and now it's lacrosse, and so I was hoping I'd be able to see him play lacrosse.
I mean, you guys, can't thank you enough.